Greetings everyone and welcome back to the channel. I'm Unclear and we're here with part 13 of this video. A pretty crazy stuff, so hoping that pretty awesome things done. I can't quite remember where I left off. I know just after I got force pull, I escaped and we're heading to a new world. That's right, we are heading to the Wookie home planet. We didn't do it last time as it was it ended on a pretty amazing note where I survived by the skin of my teeth. We were traveling somewhere.
I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh yeah, no, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Wow.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh. Yeah, I mean, it is true, totally barbaric, but still.
It is pretty good watching a fight.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
All right, let's go. Go back and have some fun. Well, we'll soon find out if I'm out of health or not. Oh, we landed same place as last time. And there's a echo here.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents.
I think down here. All right. Got that last time we were here. I hear somebody. No. Alright, I thought I heard somebody.
Joystick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Okay. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
Hold it.
Casualties are too high. Okay, so we're gonna go this way. Oh, you can't just jump off there. Oh, that's dumb. What's the way up here? I remember. I can't jump off. You can't splice that. Maybe I have to go another way. But I ain't that way, apparently. But we're going this way around. So I don't know how to get that. That's still a mystery to me, but it's fine. Oh. That's right, I got the health upgrade, but not the one I was after last time. That's right.
BD, I need an overcharge here.
Let's go this way. Okay. This is a creepy place, man. Pretty creepy here. Droid TIE fighters. Must have to go that way. So we can't go that way in any capacity. But here we go, let me decide. This is weird. I didn't expect this to be like, I thought it'd be like all combat and running and gunning and just being all around just awesome. I didn't think I'd have to run and get to a location.
Oh. Come on, BD.
Got him. I'll open that up. Let's go.
Just need to know, don't you? What you got there?
Uh-oh.
Here, BD.
Back to the single lightsaber. Oh, music's changed. That usually means good things. Hmm.
to fight, huh?
Take it off!
I'm not having a good time. Guy hurts.
Need assist.
I'm about to pull over you.
Susan stinks.
Whoa.
PD, I need help.
I thought this is a dead end. Oh no. I should have carried on when I had the chance. Kill him. That's a boss, and I want to kill that boss. But I was just not prepared for what was happening just then. Oh, he's gone. Crazy. That was like a one and done boss. I did not know that. Oh, okay. So I ruined that for myself.
Move
up. Protect me. Shoot him. Oh! Did I know that was here? Did I go here? I was here in video 5. I've been here.
Over here, BD.
Alright. Why didn't I explore this area? Just that. Alright. And we're across. Cool. Let's go. That was cool.
Enemy contact! Hit him already! Just fight him! Hypocrite!
No, I have to go the other way. Should be another way. Well, certainly that way. You must be able to get back. Well, you can't, because you can't make the other jump. Okay. Let's see what we can do then. I don't know how to get around these maps, man, they're so big! And also the 3D maps are always terrible to follow. Nope, that's a good way. Which means it's this way. Go.
Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, so we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
Oh, what's this thing?
I'll be there as soon as I can.
I don't know what that is, but I don't like it.
Let's move, BD.
That thing was gross. Is that way to go? They heard long sub like area to here. Not where I need to go. All right. Okay, so you're this way.
Close, BD. Those things look fast.
Oh, let's progress through here then. Alright. Bit of area to cover, eh? We haven't done a lot, but there's so many checkpoints. I think the next one I want is 3 skill points. There's one even down there. Gotcha. Cool ledge, but nothing here. Alright. I couldn't jump.
Your guard is pretty solid.
That's still my favorite thing. That's so good, it's so funny as well.
Murray, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out and they escaped.
Whoa.
Toss me one, BD.
He just healed. We're doomed. It's all over now.
Why would you blast so close to you? It makes like no sense. Thank you.
I hear you, BD.
That's who you get back, cool. Killed the giant spider thing with the help of a stormtrooper. Inadvertently, which is kind of funny. This world, bro, it's insane. That's like a crate, and I can't not get the crate. Hey. Have to get it.
Want to look inside? Yes. Let's take a look.
Hurry him. Now, as you guys watch this, if I miss anything, comment down below and I'm happy to run back and grab it if I do miss something that you know is there. Oh, that was weird, eh? up this one as well.
Just what we need. EBD, take a look. There's something in there.
Oh, so you get back. Alright. Because you can't take the thing back up. Alright, that's cool. Them.
Something smells. What is that? This whole forest is alive.
Yep.
Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookies. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
Jeez. A bit of a Crash Bandicoot jumping. Why can't I die? Oh.
Well.
Jump in there and fall through, aren't I? I can't fall. My game is broken. Look at that. I honestly just died of this thing touching me. Look at this. That's pretty funny. I'm gonna leave it. Oh, that's the best. The first bug in the game. Yeah. That was just funny. I could not have it just there. That was good. It was pretty funny. Not that far back. Just interesting to have that problem. I can run through most of it now. So that's pretty much what I'll do. That was just an unfortunate problem I had just then. They were almost back there anyway, so that was nothing. That was kind of funny though. I knew that was gonna happen, I just... grab this thing. So I can't grab it because these guys are still here.
Up here. Another step.
Oh, what's this? Oh, it's just you now. Let's go. Gotcha. Oh gosh. Ooh.
They can't breach our choke point.
Everyone, retreat. We'll cover you.
Oh man.
Ever seen a place like this before?
Origin light. Looks like we're well, Luke Skywalker got trained. It's kind of cool. Let's go.
Yep, there you go.
That was cool. Let's
see what you found.
Well, that's out of the way. pardon me. Oh, of course. I gotta jump up where all the spiders are. Get in my face. Oh, there's still spiders there.
Good job, BD.
It's him.
Okay, he's down. Better run around. I have no idea where I'm going. Doesn't really help me, does it?
That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Okay. Cool, that's easier. There he is. Man.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for a Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can. Keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again.
Oh man, that makes the map like tenfold. What the hell? Same animation, but found the other house then?
See how awesome this is, because you're pretty great.
That's so cool. Let's go that way. Let's go. Look at that. So easy. Leave the slugs alone.
Stop until everyone's wiped out.
Alright.
I could use the stem. Thanks, BD.
Look at that. That's so cool. Alright, or not jump across that. No, didn't want to jump up. I'm trying to get little advances because I do want to speedrun this account at some point. So I just really enjoy it.
Those things give me the creeps.
That's not the right way.
Strong words coming from you. Stim here, BD. That hit the spot.
I can't fight anymore! Oh no!
Oh, this area, it's so explorable. Love it. Love how awesome. This is getting better and better.
What's that, BD?
I honestly don't think it's going to get any better, if I'm being honest. But it really is. This is just insane, the scale of this game.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened?
I don't know.
The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me.
Alright.
Can I just endanger them again?
Oof. That's some heavy stuff. Alright guys, I'm going to end episode 13 here. We've done quite a bit of stuff. A bit as long as I want to make this video. But oh my god, such an amazing amount of stuff that's happened in this time. I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, a like rating would be much appreciated. If you're new to the channel, want to help hit that subscribe button, do that. I'm trying to get to 2k subs, that'd be absolutely legendary. If you do sub during this time and you comment down below on the video, we'll chuck you on the intro wall of legends along with Brian there. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching, and until the next time, take care. Bye.